In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, amen. Good morning, everyone. How's everybody doing today? Good? You're enjoying the sunshine? Yeah? Hopefully you get outside today? All right. I need two volunteers. Two volunteers. Anybody want to volunteer? We only have two? Nora, you want to volunteer? Come here. And Evan, you want to volunteer? All right. Come here and come on this side. Or here. Just come here and here. All right. So, we are about to start one of the most spiritual and holy part of the year, right? Which is the great fast, the great Lent. And the church is teaching us through the last few weeks to start preparing. And we want to start preparing by doing, and this is your line. Can you say less, less, less?
Less, less, less.
Good. So we're going to start, it teaches us to prepare by doing less, 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 but also to do more, more, more. Oh, yeah, you're a smart guy. I have to tell him, can you do the rest of it? I'm just going to sit down. Right? So what's your line?
Less, less, less.
And?
More, more, more.
More, more, more. What would this mean? What do we mean? Why we have to do less, 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 or more, more, more? It's so confusing. Is it confusing? Let's unconfuse it, right? Let's unconfuse it. So what do you think that we would have to do less, less, less of? Yeah. Eating, very good, because we are going to be fasting. Not tomorrow, but a week from tomorrow, we're going to start fasting, right? So eating, so maybe less, less, less eating, right? Even if it's fasting, but we shouldn't eat too much, right? Eat less, less, less of what? What else?
Candy.
That's still food, yes, definitely. I'm with you there. Less what? What else less? Do what else less? Maybe TV. Excellent. Right? TV. Maybe we watch or we play games a little bit less. A little bit less. What else do we do less? What else do we do less of?
Go on our iPads.
Right? Maybe we less TV, less iPads, less food. What about less? Maybe do we bother people sometimes?
Less anger.
Less anger. Less anger. What about are we selfish sometimes and we don't like to share our things? Maybe less selfishness. So what's your line?
Less, less, less.
Say it again.
Less, less, less.
Less, less, less. We're going to do less. We're going to do less, less, less. We're going to do less, less, less of eating, of candy, of iPad, of TV, of anger, of selfishness, right? We want to do less of that. We want to do less of that. But at the same time, we don't stop there because we're going to do
more, more, more.
Oh, with some enthusiasm there, buddy.
More, more, more.
We're going to do more, more, more. More, more, more what?
Praying.
More praying. More praying, reading the Bible. Yes, you know we're going to have church, like an extra liturgy at church.
On Wednesday,
yes. What else? More what?
Fasting.
More fasting. More what? You guys know all the answers. More what? More communion for sure, right? That's what we've been talking about for the last month. A whole month we've been spending on communion. More what? What else? How about more? Maybe giving.
More,
right? Maybe giving by helping. Can we help up more at home?
More happiness,
more joy, right? Instead of being sad, we look for more joy. We look for the positive things. So we're going to do?
Less, less, less.
We're going to do less, less, less. Right? This is our time. This is our time because look at all the things we have to do. How am I going to pray more if I don't do less? Right? How am I going to create more time? We're all busy. You guys are busy lives, right? You're busy. Busy. So the way we do it is we do less so we can do more. Now, does that unconfuse it? We do less so we can do more. So we do
less, less,
less. Less, less, less. We got less maybe TV, less playing, so we could do more and more and more of asking, you know, praying. And we're all of us, even I know you're all young. I know we're all young, but one level or another, we're going to be fasting not tomorrow, but the week after. All of us, all right? And you tell your parents, your parents say, no, you're too young. Say, no, I'm not too young. Because we can all fast. We can all fast, maybe not fully, but we can all fast. But we fast from always the beginning, all right? So when they tell you, no, it's probably because they don't want to fast. Okay, that's the secret. It's a secret between me. But you say, no, I want to fast, all right? All right? So if they tell you, so we want to start this. And say, maybe you tell them. Say, I want to come. I want to have more communion. I want to have more. Tell me more Bible stories. You know, unless you're old enough to read. You can read yourself. I want more. So even if you're, we can get our parents excited. And I'm sure they're going to want to do it for you as well. So we're going to do?
Less.
So that we can do?
More.
And glory be to God forever. Amen.